Now, another of the questions which the BJP has been asking, and I'd like to, Pinky Anand, I'll have next question for you. You know, this whole question which was being asked is this recorded conversation, it has been leaked to a private party, right? So you ask, how have these tapes been leaked to the private party? Now, my question to you is, did you question the authenticity of the transcripts of the conversation that Times Now broadcast in the context of Pawan Kumar Bansal's nephew related to the Railgate scandal? If I'm not mistaken, Ms. Pinky Anand, that point of time, that was the basis of your attack on the Congress party, what Times Now put out. You remember that?
No, that's right. So
the question is, you know,
I mean, what point are we trying to prove?
The point is that his whole argument that you put, you questioned the tapes themselves. You didn't question the transcripts. When you use the transcripts that the media put out,
there is no transcript available at this point of time, Arnab. Arnab, nobody seems to have come out with a transcript, and even whatever it is, whether it is the tapes or the transcript, let's not talk about Pawan Bansal. You're talking about the current situation.
Yeah.
As far as the tapes or the transcript, anything is concerned, they are denied, full stop.
No, so why don't you produce all the documentation that was required to intercept the phone calls to prove that all the process of law was being followed by Amit Shah?
No, assuming there has been any even technical, let us say, default whatsoever,
right,
does that make the whole transaction as per whatever anybody said? Security has been provided on the asking of the father, that is undisputed.
No, you are making
whether
the issue.
Whether there was compliance, non-compliance, it will come out in the relevant forum. I don't think we need to have a complete media trial out here.
No, not me.
Ultimately, we don't need a media trial.
But you are
here
attacking the media. You know, you are going on with this whole thing of how did you get the tapes? Let's investigate that. Let's take those people on. My question is, these tapes that the portal made public, this is not a violation of the Telegraph Act. It's not a violation of the Telegraph Act.
Arnab, today, no, it's not the violation of the Telegraph Act.
No, it's not.
But if Singhal produces these tapes, which are alleged to have happened in 2009, first of all, why did he tape all these conversations, as he calls taping these so-called conversations?
Is that the issue? Why he taped the conversations?
Exercise?
So
secondly,
you now admit the conversations
the CBI,
are true.
Secondly, if the tapes
signal,
not at all, Arnab. Let's not put words into my mouth. Very categorically, I'm saying, why did Mr. Singhal claim to have taped
under
these
the pressure of Amit
very clear,
Shah, the then Home Minister?
Secondly, why did these tapes, which were given to CBI in 2009, suddenly surface in 2013 when Modi ji's rallies are going well attended? Very well attended.
No, you're going with the timing issue.
At its zenith. You know, this dirty tricks department
Arnav
has to stop functioning.
Arnav,
and let me tell you, Arnav, we'll be back again
preparing
two, three
Arnav,
more exposures.
Can I come in, please?
As you know, the UP is not going to
Arnav,
fall short.
Can I come
they
in,
can't
please?
Fight it on the
one
public
at a time.
Rally. So you're going to fight it in this kind of...
One at a time.
If it come in public domain, don't you think that Amit Shah should react to it? Or Modi should answer the nation as to why...
I don't think anybody should react to it. We are also here because Arnav has invited us. I don't think we need to respond to anything in the manner that you think. You are not the complainant either, nor is this any forum where we need to respond in the manner that you think we should.
No.
Let's be very clear with that.
Amit Shah owe an answer to the nation?
Arnav.
No, thus you see what is happening, Pinky Anand.
I don't think anything is owed because there is nothing which requires
an answer
to be given.
Miss Anand,
you have made a mountain out of a molehill.
It is a violation
of nothingness.
No, Miss Anand.
It is a violation of the entire constitution.
No.
A government, a CM and a home minister.
How is it a violation of the constitution? Article 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19,
what,
20, 21.
What,
which of them please
told?
Explain to me? Or is it Article 25?
Since you're quoting from the law, Pinky Anand, Article 21, protection by law of life and public personal liberty. No person shall be deprived of his life or personal liberty except according to procedure established by law. Question number two, stalking, IPC section 354D, imprisonment of not less than 1 year, which may extend, also liable to fine.
To Ami Yagnik or to Arnab Goswami, it is open if at all to the girl or her family if there is any violation which they allege, which they do not. So I think what are we talking about here? Ami Yagnik's claim
alone
on violation of privacy, I am afraid
how
that is not going to sustain anywhere.
Ami Yagnik is countering
because of the father's complaint. That is the end of the matter.
Ami Yagnik, please, is countering Pinky Anand next.
That's not a matter of an individual.
Arnav, the tapes have been handed over by GL Singhal.
At a time, one of you at a time.
So he has self-incriminated himself. And 267 records, so they are coming up slowly. And why is not the BJP answering? Who is this Saheb? Who is this Saheb? And why so much interest?
That is... Saheb's story is clear from Rajnath Singh ji's and the father's letter. So we need not now look for Saheb. It is clear that Saheb is no one else than Modi.
No, where is Amit Shah in all of this, Pinky Anand? What is the strategy?
Why should not there be a judicial probe?
On the asking of
why
a family,
are you running away from
we have to understand why there are so many questions which are being
You see, the point is simple. I'm Pinky Anand. You know, I'm not going
let
to stretch.
Let there be a judicial probe into that. That's what Pinky the women Anand, of this country, the people of this country Pinky are demanding.
Anand,
not only
Pinky
the
Anand, all I'm saying.
The women of the country are demanding
this
what?
Is a state
when the girl herself has no aggravation, the father of the girl has come forward with a statement.
See, it is not the girl's issue.
Just,
it is the
just
issue
some kind
the
of
show me the
which has been process to be happening, Ms. Jagnik. I'm afraid nobody is going to satisfy you.
Pinky Anand.
And Arnav, just to tell you, Pradeep Sharma had filed a petition in the Supreme Court making the same allegation.
Pinky Anand, I'll quote something to you.
12th May 2011.
Pinky Anand, I'll quote something to you.
Just one example.
Pinky Anand, one example. Yes. Amit Shah calls. Singhal says, yes, sir. Amit Shah says, can we have somebody sent on the flight to Mumbai? Singhal says, okay. Amit Shah says, Saheb has solid information of some activity.
Arnab, that is why Meenakshi said that you might be sued for defamation.
No, all of this. One minute, please. These tapes are very much in the public domain. Pinky Anand, you know, one second. Fact is, all of these transcripts which are there, all of which have been put out by Cobra Post, of which there is a huge and massive discussion at the national level, are making one question very pertinent. Why is one lady being tailed? That's all. Now, there needs to be an investigation, right?
Why is everybody so interested in why this lady is being tailed when the lady herself is not interested in why she was tailed?
Her.
Put the horse before the cart and come
Is this the voice of Amit Shah?
I'm sorry, Ms. Yagnik, please be disturbed for people who are disturbed themselves
Since as you say these tapes are rubbish and the authenticity of the tapes cannot be verified independently by any channel, including ours, you can ask Mr. Amit Shah to come out and say, this is not my voice. That's all. Why doesn't he say that? Then have a voice detection test.
Yeah, why doesn't he refute?
Why you say this is not? This is all rubbish.
Investigative journalism goes somewhat far, but not that far. You cannot say that Amit Shah should subject himself to X, Y, or Z.
The Congress party is saying this is Amit Shah's voice. Why doesn't Amit Shah come and say this is not my voice?
Arnav Goswami is the Times now saying, Arnav.
No, not Arnav.
I'm sorry, Arnav. Nobody is required to come forth and say tomorrow.
There is a national debate around this. If it is not his.
That doesn't need to happen.
Arnav, let the nation know that you are fair and they should have a judicial probe. Why are they running away from a judicial probe?
Okay, now you are repeating that.
I know. Why are you hiding your faces?
One second.
Why? You should not deny all this.
Pinky Anand,
even to come to a denial, you should ask for a judicial probe yourselves.
Pinky Anand, why doesn't Amit Shah come and say this is not my voice? The tape itself is a completely concocted tape. Then that is the point of view.
As I said, Amit Shah or anybody else doesn't need to come at the asking of anybody to say yes or no. Okay. This is not a situation which requires any response. But because BJP should not go unrepresented, we are here to represent the cause because some issues being made out of the situation. That is about all.
Okay. So we've asked the questions. Pinky Anand, you've taken all the questions and you have been two Congress spokespersons who you've taken on. Thank you very much to all my panelists. That's debate number two on the tape wars. The verdict is in your court, dear viewers. Thank you very much. Thank you.